Bye. Ladies and gentlemen, the season 26 Elite Dancers! Dancers, I told you this afternoon, but it couldn't be more true than it is right now. I am so impressed with every single one of you. You have lived up to the legacy of this program, and then some. Congratulations to every single one of you. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, please put your hands together for the season 26 Elite Dancers. I must say, Dancers, before you exit the stage, you represent the best in all of us. That wouldn't be possible if it wasn't for all of the coaches, all of the dance teachers, all of the choreographers, all of the people in your life who support your ability to be here doing this thing that we all love. I'm not going to go on and on about an army because this isn't a faculty show and a regional event, but it does take an army of support to get you here to this stage. So can you join me, Elite Dancers, in thanking that army of dance teachers, studio owners, parents, brothers, sisters, grandmas, grandpas. And with that, again, thank you. You could be anywhere. There are so many events, and this week you chose to be with us here to celebrate dance with this community. We are all so grateful, the entire faculty, the entire West Coast team, are so grateful to each and every one of you for being here with us. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Elite Dancers.